a few more feet!
Get him down!
We got a slave on the run! Hunt it down and make it pay! You all worry about that damn little creature too much! You ought to be more worried about me!
The first messengers have rolled into camp. They're reporting few casualties. We've struck a mighty blow against the forces of Mordor aligned against us. Let it be.
I have lived half my life on the boundary of Mordor, thinking it was dead, never knowing the stories it held.
The Land of Shadow is awakening from a long slumber. It has many stories yet to tell us.
What sort of road it hides in the shadows, I wonder.
Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers?
For both of us.
We should find him then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Die, what?
Not even outcasts deserve this fate.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
Be wary. This creature leads us to peril.
It
would appear the creature is an apt climber.
I sense it knows more of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
Can't see any other fate for us. How would they keep us alive? Say what you will about the orcs. They understand how.
Somebody sneaking around!
Nothing here!
This Uruk's been killed!
Hope the enemy's not still around!
Kill that car! No! He'll get you! Boom! All at once!
Don't hesitate. Run to freedom.
Thank goodness.
Thank you.
These towers reach from yesterday to tomorrow. I live on in these stones.
Creature's path is fraught with danger. The runt's tracks lead us right into that Caragor cave.
There! It's on the run!
Uruk hunters, they must have tracked the Caragors here. Cowardly creature lurks around here somewhere.
He will remember Precious. We will make him.
Yes, yes, yes. We must have it back. We must have it.
Quiet. Quiet, Precious.
Think you could sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! No, don't hurt us!
What does he know of it?
Bright Master! Yes, we know his. Bright Master came to us in our dreams.
Of a lost kingdom.
boys eating the slave?
Why can't we? I hunger for meat.
Your boss got plans for the slaves, none of which involve them being in your belly.
Fine. But when nobody's looking, I might cut a piece off of them. Nice and fresh.
Ah, stop being so stupid. You want meat? Go hunt a Caragor like a real... I thought I heard something. Still having trouble staying on your feet, slave?
We've got a killer lurking around.
I've managed to stay alive longer than anyone else here, and I still haven't got promoted.
Well, that's because the war chiefs are too wound up over the talk to notice the likes of you.
If they hear you blabbing like that, they'll be coming
after
you.
If you're not using your legs, maybe I'll just break them for you.
Step aside, and let me take care of the piece of shrock. You lot go ahead and cower. I ain't afraid of nothing.
Don't fall asleep now, slave. There's more pain coming.
Did you hear that?
Something just moved over there!
This Uruk's been slain!
I see it!
This is it! Keep him surrounded!
Finally, I'm free. Thank goodness you're here. Help me. I can barely feel my feet, but I'll find the strength to run. Thank you, Ranger.
Where'd you get off to, child?
I found this, Daddy.
This kind of rock is very rare. It comes from the volcano. There.
There has been no sign of fire on Mount Doom for generations.
I watched Gilgala die on the slopes of Oladruin, burned to death by the heat of Sauron. This is where the storm will gather that will engulf the world of men.
One of them. And that Karg Shrock? He's prancing off across Mordor without a scratch!
Fortification of my house, made in stones of memory. Hordhomp.
much better than...
A hunter who's good at hurling spears can fend off any prey that gets to his mark.
Been hearing weird sounds on the weeds. Be on guard just in case it's a ranger.
Nani here, Galar Mordor. These Aethildin, Starmoon, forged of Mithril, they hold memories of the ancient past. The knowledge within may be fair or ill.
Best stay away.
Thank you.